Kent took a stasis nuke. Need to slow down a little bit faster there, but managed to just barely get away. But in the meantime, there's just a lot of aggression. There's a two-directional push here with a nuke coming in on a Marshall X. If Marshall eats this nuke, he might actually go down. Oh! He gave his life to keep Kent Mulberry alive.